Hello, and welcome to another episode of Mass Effect 3. I'm sorry about last episode. I had a pretty large problem I had to take care of, immediately. Alright. So I don't even understand exactly what happened, so I'm kind of hoping I didn't do something stupid.
You hear we had to evac another colony? Losing a lot. Don't hear about the Reapers losing much.
Well, Commander, Cerberus is attacking civilians on Benning. We've been asked to help evacuate the planet.
Benning? Oh well. Yeah, there's definitely nothing here. That is not a fun mission, so I'm not doing that right now. I'll do this. And do the smaller ones first. Chunka. There's very few missions I used the other three with.
This crash site's a nightmare. Looks like Reed was right about Reaper scouts. Edie, any further intel?
The mission brief identifies the Turian commander as Lieutenant Tarquin Victus.
Victus?
Primarch, son.
Try to raise him.
Praetorian commander, what happened here is... Let's just say the Turian code is not forgiving. And that it's his son is bad for the Primarch. Promoting family without merit can bite you in the ass. What's strange is the Primarch knows that.
Commander, I have to land well back from the main crash site.
That the best you can do?
Yes, sir. But the Reapers seem unaware of our presence. You might get the jump on them.
All right, set her down. Let's save this platoon.
Fine. It's not even the gun I have.
Did you raise Lieutenant Victus?
Yes, but the connection is bad.
Patch me in. This is Commander Shepard, Alliance Navy. Do you read?
This is Lieutenant Tarquin Victus of the 9th Platoon. We're pinned by Reaper harvesters and taking heavy casualties. Also, there are pockets of my men scattered along the crash trajectory.
Lieutenant, I need you to fire a flare so I can find your position. Got it. This sounds bad. Let's move.
Looks worse than I feared.
A secret Turian mission on T'Chunka is especially odd. Thoughts?
It doesn't matter. Our mission is clear.
Yes, very clear.
Silence. Enemies ahead.
Quick. We don't want them to call for backup.
Of course, Commander!
Escape pod. Our first casualties. Survived the crash, but then a harvester took out the pod.
Died in the explosion?
Or dragged out and eaten by husks.
Gunfire. They are near.
Okay. I have a visual on the enemy, and there's an escape pod just beyond. Looks like the Turians are in tough. Enemies up ahead don't know we're here.
Surprise on our side for once.
I like it.
Exactly. Let's go.
Right away! Affirmative! Hey, over here! Harvester! Incoming harvester!
The harvester has compromised.
There's only one way to kill this thing, and that's with the, whatchamacallit.
Thank you!
Don't stop for us. We'll head for the main crash site.
There's another pod.
Black Widow. You gotta fire like 3 shots into it with the Black Widow.
They'll live to fight another battle.
Keep moving. We need to find the main crash site ASAP.
Being the son of Adrian Victus is a lot to live up to. It's a big military name on Palavin. War's expected to run in the Victus blood.
War was a way of life for my people as well. If you couldn't fight the Reapers, you were left behind.
Looks like we got the jump.
Follow my lead.
So follow my lead. Come on, reload.
Thanks for the help.
We'll rendezvous at the crash site.
And that's another thing. When you kill the fucking things, they go fucking nuclear.
I think we saved all those men.
Over here.
I know where I'm going. Now.
This way.
Over here.
Do you read, Commander? Repeat, do you read?
Shepard here. What's your status? Hang tight. We're on our way.
That's no ETA.
Varnik, how's our velocity? Deceleration online. We'll survive. Victus is going to pay for this.
Us coming!
How will the commander beat this down?
When we find him, we'll ask.
My accuracy's starting to go off quite a bit. I'm getting tired.
Shepard here.
Just saw harvesters drop a lot of enemies in your path.
Understood.
Harvester ahead and on the run.
Yeah, I see it. Give you jetpacks.
As you wish.
On the double.
I killed it! 2 harvesters killed.
Okay. Let's pick it up. It's important we don't lose this squad.
To hold the Krogan back seems unproductive. All available forces should be mobilized against the Reapers.
Krogan-Turian animosity is ancient and intense. It's inborn.
And I need them to work together, so let's not complicate things.
I'm always checking for, like, upgrades and whatnot. I like to hide. I know there's none behind this one, because I've been...
Alright, let's move!
Reaper blood will spill!
For Palavin!
Seems a little slower than I thought it was. I want one of those! That was incredible! Bet you that's capable of freaking killing a harvester.
Harvester incoming!
And lo and behold, a weak harvester. I kill the third one!
Confirm!
Area secure.
Yay.
Lieutenant Victus?
Commander Shepard, my men and I are in your debt. Thank you for saving so many.
What happened here?
It screwed up.
Stand down, soldier.
These men are dead because of him.
I said, stand down.
Hey, I just saved all your asses, so everyone just calm down. Lieutenant, what's going on here?
I made a bad call. This is all on me. I chose caution and clever tactics over a head-on attack. And my men paid the price.
Owning your mistake takes guts. But you have to get over it and move on.
Of course. It's just fresh right now. Our mission's still a failure. When we've stabilized the injured, we'll head back to the fleet.
You're abandoning your mission?
We're down over 30 men. It'd be suicide.
What exactly did you come here to do?
There's a bomb on the planet. We were sent to defuse it.
A bomb? How big?
Enormous. Cerberus has it.
Lieutenant, if Cerberus has that bomb, you have to finish your mission.
Haven't these men sacrificed enough?
I understand. This kind of sacrifice is the hardest to ask for, but your men signed on for it. And so did you.
My men have lost hope, Commander. Even if I wanted to finish the mission, they don't.
It's your job to make them want to.
How?
Their sacrifice means others will never face what they faced here today. Remind them that those sacrifices have no honor if the mission fails.
Men, I own what happened here today. But we have to carry on.
No, we don't. Who cares about a few dead Krogan? It's over.
We are Turian. And we will not let Cerberus succeed. Our sacrifice is the difference between life and death for this entire galaxy. Let the heroes of the 9th Platoon be remembered for performing their duties with bravery. All right, men. Shuttle's arriving any minute. We're moving out. Commander, come with us. We're a shell of what we were. We could use the help.
Send me the nav point. I'll see what I can do.
Thank you. That'll give us time to do a little recon. See what we're up against.
Victus, you have a second chance here. Make their sacrifice count.
Understood, Commander. Hope to see you at the rendezvous.
Cerberus bomb. What the hell is going on, Commander? And what do the Turians have to do with it?
Coordinates Victus gave me place it in the Kelphic Valley. It's a heavily populated area. That's all I know.
My gut says something's not right here.
What do you suggest?
Get the Primarch to come clean.
Should we alert the Krogan military?
I'd wait. We're in the dark here. Krogan-Turian relations are fragile until the genophage is cured. Let's not push it. And how about this bomb? How many troops does Cerberus have on this?
No idea.
All I know is, we can't have them detonating that bomb.
Keep me in the loop. Hack it out.
Primarch Victus.
Impressive work on T'Chanka. I'm grateful that...
Why didn't you tell me about the Cerberus bomb? Why hide that? What else are you keeping from me?
I have nothing for you.
For our alliance to work, I need to trust you.
Our friendship is new, Commander. Would you trust me with information that puts your people, puts Earth, at risk?
Why would I jeopardize our alliance by lying to you now? Doesn't make sense.
Decisions like these weigh heavy on me. When I was a general, I could pass them up the chain of command. But now, I'm all I've got. Know what I mean?
Sure. And?
And that's all. Wait, there is one more thing, Commander. Thank you for saving my son.
Commander, Admiral Anderson is available on VidCom.
What do you want this time, Anderson?
Shepard. So I imagine by now you've wiped the galaxy clean of Reapers and we can all come up for air?
Not quite. There have been a few complications.
Aren't there always? Hackett filled me in on the Crucible. Sounds like you've got some knots to untangle.
I'm just glad I could take care of one of them for you. I gather you and Kaylee Sanders were close.
I owe you for that one, Shepard. Kaylee and I met almost 20 years ago. She and I were... more than close.
She misses you.
I miss her. End of the world has a way of reminding you what you forgot to do. Maybe when the war's over, Kaylee and I will do something about that.
You'll see her soon.
I can hope. But you've got a bigger problem right now. Like a galaxy full of scared bureaucrats.
It's what you hired me to do.
Mostly you were hired to kill Reapers. I hope you haven't been sidetracked by all the politics.
Nothing I can't handle. What about you? What's happening on Earth?
I'll spare you the details. But let's just say a lot of cities around the world have stopped checking in.
That bad?
You and I knew what we were in for, but everyone else? I don't think the shock's worn off yet.
Are you safe?
That changes by the hour. I caught a shuttle evac out of Vancouver, and now we're running from foxhole to foxhole just trying to stay alive.
What about the Reapers?
They're harvesting everything that moves. They're focusing on the big cities, which does give us some room to maneuver.
You think you can hang on?
Hell, we're still just trying to talk to each other. Right now, all we can do is organize the resistance at a local level. No lack of volunteers, at least. Everybody knows what's at stake.
I don't know how we'll win this yet, but we will. Even if it kills me.
Then I'd have to play diplomat. Better if you stay alive.
You do, sir.
We'll talk again soon. Anderson out.
You know, I've noticed something, a very big change as of late. And that is, a lot of movies are basing themselves outside of the US now. I think the public complaints about movies mostly being around the States have actually gone somewhere now.
Don't have colonies. You can't bomb them, or you're bombing what's left of your own planet.
No.
You may want to check in on shuttle pilot Cortez down in the armory.
Okay. Sorry, I'm still having a problem breathing properly. I don't know why.
They're everywhere. You just get taken too. I can't just sit here.
I love you. But I know you. Don't make me an anchor. Promise me, Steve. No, don't.
Commander. Sorry. Didn't see you there. This is a recording from Ferris Fields. Months ago. I lost a lot of friends that day. I lost my husband. I grieved. Said goodbye, made my peace.
I'm sorry for your loss. He obviously cared a lot about you.
He was afraid I wouldn't let go. But for him, I moved on.
First game I've ever played that had same-sex acceptance in it.
And the one thing I grabbed
is outside of Starfleet, of course.
What's the point of moving on with your life when everything is going to hell?
Start thinking that way, and we've already lost.
Yeah, you're right, but... Well, to be honest, I've never felt as alone as I do right now.
You're not alone, Steve. I'm here, anytime you need me.
I appreciate that, Shepard, I really do. But don't worry, Commander. When I'm in that pilot seat, I'm there 100%. I won't fail you. It's just the downtime between missions that's hard, you know?
I know.
Yeah. That's why that dog's going around. Well then. Since this one ties into the last one. There's a reason why I'm bringing Edie with me. At least I think there's a reason. I can't honestly remember if this is actually a problem or not. Okay, well, since that's an explosion thing, it actually doesn't matter. Shuriken, Hurricane, and the Tempest. We'll have that thing. Okay. Oh yeah. I've leveled up a little bit.
Close as we get, Lieutenant. Look for somewhere to set your platoon down.
Copy that.
Talk to me about this Cerberus bomb.
It's not Cerberus, Commander. It's Turian.
What do you mean, Turian?
It was planted centuries ago, after the Krogan rebellions. The bomb was a safeguard against another galactic war.
They were wary of a future Krogan threat.
You won't earn trust with tactics like that. But right now, we focus on disarming that bomb.
Yes, but Cerberus found it. Detonation means all-out war between my people and the Krogan.
Right. Where is it?
Those buildings ahead. Cerberus brought equipment to dig it up. The 9th platoon will cover your flank, Commander.
With all this activity, the Krogan have to know something's up.
Then we can't fail, Commander.
Copy that, Lieutenant.
Well, let's have some fun, shall we?
Take your cover!
Let's move it, people!
Get to cover!
Keep your heads down!
We're getting heavier! Entrance sighted. We're on the move.
Confirm. Push forward!
Yes, forward. Oh, yeah, that didn't kill my shields.
We need to keep moving.
That's probably the quickest way I've ever done this.
Copy that. No trigger?
That was easy.
Cerberus is putting up a fight, but the 9th platoon is advancing, Commander.
Good work, Lieutenant.
Cerberus is retreating. We should move to higher ground.
Agreed. Let's go.
Intriguing. Apparently, even with the...
hidden under the ruins.
It must have been far enough underground to stay hidden. Cerberus had to dig it out.
It must have been strategically placed for maximum yield. I advise haste, Commander.
Commander, we're entering the bomb site. Moving towards the control station.
Roger that. We're on our way.
Cerberus will re-engage its troops if we pose a threat to that bomb. We can expect full commitment and heavy resistance.
Cerberus made a mistake trying to evacuate. They should have made sure we were dead first.
Cerberus set up a firewall around the trigger mechanism to slow us down. I need to create a bypass. That'll take time. But like you said, no trigger, no explosion.
We'll make sure you have the time you need, Lieutenant.
Understood. Starting bypass. And thank you for making sure I get this chance.
Just make it right, soldier.
Look out!
Commander!
Focus on the bomb. We'll handle Cerberus.
Detonation protocols are pretty. Cerberus blocking access. No units engaged. Open fire.
Nobody gets past us. Clear?
Clear!
I will comply. It is done.
Right.
Keep going.
I am not gonna fire until I see that mech. So I wanna hit the mech with this.
He's taking fire!
Protect him!
Who?
Right!
Run, little man.
Need more time.
Doing it now.
He does nothing to me. I kill him. That's pretty powerful. He's already dead.
They're not letting up.
Watch for more shuttles.
Almost there.
Confirm. It is done.
No, it isn't. How'd he kill him? There, it's killed. I can fire again.
Programming the bypass.
It's kind of fun, though. My attack goes through your fucking shields. Yours doesn't.
Commander, firewall's down. I'm in. Spirits. Cerberus hacked the trigger mechanism. It's set to detonate.
Disarm it.
No time. I have to separate the trigger from the bomb. Now. Cover me.
Fun.
Lieutenant!
Victory. At any cost.
Quiet, and then boom. There's the bomb.
Commander, I've got radio chatter coming in from Krogan forces planet side. Sounds like they started sweeping out the remaining server's troops. Hate to be the guy who told the Krogan about that surprise package. You get out all right? Sounds like it got ugly down there.
The Turians took a lot of casualties, Joker. The Primarch's son included.
Understood, Commander. Joker out.
Readings indicate the explosion caused only minor structural damage, Commander.
More damage was done than that, Edie.
Yes. Of course, Shepard. I will reassess.
I'm getting tired of seeing people die.
Lieutenant Victor's fought for a cause he believed in. A soldier can't ask for more than that. He died well.
Nobody dies well. I'm tired of saying otherwise.
Good work on T'Chunka, Commander. Stopping that bomb prevented the war between the Turians and the Krogan. We can't afford that kind of division right now.
Joker said the Krogan are recovering the bomb.
They moved in, won't allow Turians to send in recovery crews to help.
Understandable.
The situation is fragile at the moment. With Reeve and the Primarch aboard the Normandy, you've got a situation brewing. We don't have a solid alliance between those two yet. Keep the peace, Commander. That's an order.
Yes, sir.
Pack it out.
We couldn't risk another galactic war with the Krogan.
The Genophage wasn't enough. You needed another way to keep your pets chained.
The decision was made hundreds of years ago. So much has changed.
You still didn't tell us about the bomb, coward.
Hey! The Reapers are out there destroying the galaxy and you want to fight about this? Primarch, you had a bomb on T'Chunka. And Reeve, in the Turian's place, you would have done the same damn thing.
Commander?
It's over! His own son died today, making this right.
Please, Commander. It's all right.
All right, Commander, I agree. We have stronger enemies to face.
We do.
That was risky.
I understand your reservations before, Commander. But I hope you now understand the secrecy.
I hate secrets and politicians, Primarch. Your son had to die to fix this.
Yes. You're right, Commander. It was a mistake not to trust you. I know that now.
Is that always how it goes?
My son. He died with the respect of his men. I wanted to thank you for that. His sacrifice will be recorded in the histories of the 9th Platoon. Something any father would be proud of.
Yes, sir.
Cool. Be through!
Right now.
War makes people stupid. Besides, you talked to Monroe? Electors invaded this ship and kidnapped the crew.
Damn. Okay, I guess we gotta be ready for anything to come through that door. You've got new messages, Commander.
I do. Anyways, I'll do it for this episode. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time.